we out here at the campsite. I'm gonna give y'all a little bit of a tour right now. Like, this is where we at right now. If you see, I'm gonna just let y'all see. But yeah, it's been nice. It's been real fun. We just been like chilling. We got lost last night. I wanted to bring y'all on the journey, but my phone had died. We got lost for like 30 minutes to an hour because we went back to the car at night and we was like, we forgot some of the food that we wanted to bring with us. So we journeyed out, came back, and got lost. But we came back at night, made some s'mores, made some food and stuff like that. And we got our tent set up. This is me and Sarah's tent right here. So as you can see, this boy is pretty nice right there. You look at the side of there. Probably can't see much, but then we got this over here. We on the mountains, y'all. By the way, that's Laney tent right there. And then let's go up here. Like, y'all just gotta see the view. Let me just try to get up here so y'all can see. Man, this is a beautiful view. Like, let me see right here. Y'all see that? Look at that. That's beautiful, y'all. What's up, family? It's Manny X. And we currently coming up this big ass, steep ass hill. That it's like a leg workout, no cap. But it actually feels stimulating. It feels real good. We almost to the crib. It's finna be sunset, probably about an hour and a half. And I'm finna bust out some videos for y'all. I don't know if y'all can see my face right now, but sweaty. I think it's mainly because of this jacket I'm wearing though. Look at that. So show y'all where we going up right here. Oh shoot. Look at that. We just made it. There go the tents and stuff over here. Gonna find a nice little sunspot to probably just chill out. Should be fun. Y'all drop a like on the video if y'all resonate with it. My phone actually died, so I wasn't able to get as much footage as I wanted to for the video, but I still think I can get like a nice video to y'all. I apologize, I'm kind of out of breath. It's fun though. I really do like it. It's like doing a workout in a more organic way. You know, the ancestors, if we really think about it, they had to be fit. You know, doing all of this stuff and like nature, it really takes some fitness to do this on a consistent basis. You get what I'm saying? If we all just lived in nature for about 30 days, that'd be the only workout we needed. Y'all gotta see this right here. This is a little campsite. Say what I kiss on.
It's a good workout though. That's a good workout.
It's a little campsite.
Yeah. Yeah.
Up here. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? That is beautiful. It's amazing. Look at that. Man. Say what up, sir.
Quite a bit of kindling.
Wait, Manny, I was gonna say you gotta stick it in there. You know, you gotta like give it structure to the baby.
Gone round.
No, I'm chilling, man. Damn, there was no more butter.